hand goes here, the gun's out away from me, I simply move my hand down. I come under the gun and I reestablish my grip the same way I do when I draw the pistol. When you draw your pistol, where does your hand come from, their support hand come from, to establish the grip on the gun? From beneath. So don't make it new, make it the same. Does that make sense?